I'm so gay for Stan that I even consider changing my last name to Gay, and when people ask me why, I will say, because I'm gay for Stan. I'm so gay for Stan that I'm basically a big pile of glitter, rainbows, and unicorn dolls all mixed together in one massive gayness of gayness.